getting ready to go in the knife work store and look over there. Be going into that one next. Got a Coleman outlet here. Well, I'm in heaven. I might even hit the Bass Pro Shops here directly, so I'll do some footage and we'll keep you updated. I'm ready to go in the door here.
How awesome that is. That's absolutely beautiful right there. You called it?
Yeah. I'm gonna do it. Let me help. Mm-hmm. Here's my favorite, guys. Look at all these SA9s. This whole cabinet's plumb full of them. Got some tactical knives over there. Best knives on the planet right here. Yeah, got two of them. Just walk around all the display cases and take some things.
Right there.
I'm telling you, this place right here is absolute heaven. I don't know if you've ever been in the knife works. This thing is two stories and it's plumb full of gear. Max Division 511. You name it, it's in here. Army surplus. They've got all kinds of stuff. I mean, it's absolutely got everything in here. I'm loving it.
They'll be so appreciated to do this. The best of the season.
You can't put that grocery.
Like,
sitting there. And I'm still waiting for the train.
Thank you.
take care of you.
And then we have collections of older knives over there.
I think probably very, very seldom had four of them, but it's still more of a day and stuff.
All right, let's go.
I guess you guys found anything.
Well,
Don't go real fast. The guys can't see what you're doing, but slow down a little bit.
Yes,
I'm going to be. I'm actually wanting to help them.
Yeah.
Huh?
Dave, I'll need some more, Scott.
I need toys.
Can you see yourself?
We don't need any more.
Yeah.
They tell me.
The end, that's all, folks.